All right, we're going to do 100 most wanted packs. We'll see you on the other side. Go. Let's just take a quick interim look after spending the first 15 million to see what we've got. Next. let's take another look at our progress. So let's see if anybody is not maxed out at this point. Alright, so if you spent 30 million, 50 packs, it seems like it's relatively certain you're going to be able to max everybody out. And we'll just finish the 100 for the distribution. Thank you. Alright, so let's see who we got and who's the most common. Doesn't seem like there's any particular one that's really rare or uncommon. Looks like everything's at least in the 20s, some in the 30s. So how many total characters is the most wanted pack? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Seven, eight, nine, ten. There you go. Oh, one more to buy. All right. So the distribution appears relatively equal. You've got Batman, Arkham Origins Batman, Doomsday, Animated Harley Quinn, Raven, Reverse Flash, Mortal Kombat Scorpion, Shazam, Raging Superman, and the Killing Joke Joker. 10 characters, all of them at least 20 copies, low end 21, high 39, so everything in the 20s and 30s. Seems like a relatively random distribution. All right. Very good. Thanks for watching.
Komodo.